everybody. It's Frugally Fit Chick here with a coupon vlog. It is 6:30 in the morning and this lighting really sucks. it is cold. It is like, do you see my breath? Well, I don't know if you can see it, but you can see my breath in my car. It is literally 38 frickin' degrees of frickball cold as tits. My check engine light just came on, and I don't know why. That's concerning. But anyways, I'm going to go to Walmart to get some freibies and some more Ibotta deals. I'm trying to get that $20. Also going to go to Winco because on an Ibotta rebate, I grabbed the wrong coffee. It's supposed to be the coffee house blend that got classic roast. So I'm going to do that and get my dollar rebate for that. And I'm gonna go to CVS and Target. So come along with me. But first I gotta go grab my papers. I like to go to Raley's because it's all right down the road. Tell me what to say. I found a really good deal on Barilla. Right now there is a dollar off of three Ibotta rebate when you buy the yellow box kind or the whole grain, which are $1.08. So also, I have a dollar off for a coupon, so I'm going to pay $2.38, get a dollar back, so it's like 58 cents a box, people. That is how you eat healthy on the cheap. 5 cents off of two yummy, tummy yummies, so they're going to be 35 cents, and that is on Ibotta. There was a coupon, but they printed out, unfortunately. Deal on some treats for your kitty. There's a printable dollar off. Coupon on coupons.com for the Shiba meaty sticks, which are $1.58, making them 58 cents a piece. Great for stocking stuffers for your kitties. So the twist is a dollar, and there's a printable dollar off two. I don't know if it's still there. I don't know what's on my nail right now. Sorry. Making them 50 cents each. Got my Tic Tacs. I found Mist for $1.50. Dollar off coupon, making them 50 cents for 20 ounce.
The Tic Tacs mixers, $1.14, 50 cents off, and there's a 25 cent rebate, making them 39 cents.
Okay, so I'm getting ready to go into Winco. I'm gonna see if they will happily exchange, that was my case, my Folgers Classic Roast for the Coffee House blend so I can get my dollar Ibotta. Wish me luck. I hope they have it. So something really embarrassing happened. I just locked my keys in the car. Wonderful. So, yeah, highlight of my day. Maybe the tow truck driver will be hot. Let's see. Okay, so this is everything. I will break it down store by store, but the grand total of everything should have been $60.50, but I spent, after Ibotta and coupons and all that good stuff, only $16.55.
Just two!
I saved $44 or 72% savings. Okay, so here's what I got at Target. It should have been $20, rounded up to the nearest dollar, but I only paid $2 after Ibotta and coupons. These guys are cheaper in other areas, but they were $2.50 at my store. There's a dollar off coupon online at littleduckorganics.com, and there's a 75 cent off Ibotta. There is a 25 cent off any macaroni and cheese. Right now, these guys are normally like $1.08. on sale for 52 cents. And there's a cartwheel for the Simply Pure International Delights. They're on sale for $1.70-something. I want to say $1.79. Plus, there's a dollar off printable, making them 73 cents or something like that. And then this one is a roast, which was $11.53, but it was $5 off. And it's fine if you just go home and freeze them. So, and then also you get the $3 roast Ibotta, but make sure it's 2 pounds or more. So that is it for Target. Let's move on to Winco. Okay, so here is Winco. Everything should have been $9, but after the Ibotta and the rebate or the rebates and stuff like that, I actually got paid 45 cents. And let me explain. I took back the Folgers coffee because it wasn't the right one for my Ibotta. And then with that leftover money, I got a $2.99 Winco brand coffee, $1.88 Eggo waffles, $1.98 kosher salt, and $1.98 rice milk. So that took care of that. I didn't have any coupons, but I did get back a rebate for this, 50 cent for that, $1.50 for this. So pretty much after the money was applied from the Folgers to this transaction, I paid $2.05 out of pocket, but I got back $2.50 in Ibotta rebates, making it a 45 cent moneymaker. And that's Winco. Lastly is Walmart, my biggest, most expensive part. Everything should have been $39.50 for this store, but after Ibotta and coupons, I only paid $15, and this is all being rounded up. I used $1 off 2 of the Twist, and they're on sale for $1, so 50 cents each, of course, plus your CRV. And then as you've seen earlier, the Barilla deal. And then these guys were actually $2 each for the fresh herbs. You just pop them out into your recipe. I think it's a really cool concept. And then after the $3 Ibotta, they are actually 50 cents each. Can't beat that. I think I'm going to go back and get the garlic next time. There is a 75 cent off of 7-Up right here for the 20 ounces. And it was on sale for $1.68. The Yummy Tummy deal you saw. This guy was $1.50. You get a 50 cent rebate plus the 25 cent off dinner roll applies to it too. These guys are 44 cents each, and then there's a rebate for that. And then this guy, I had a 50 cent off coupon, making it 44 cents. And then you saw this deal right here for the dips. And then you saw the Twist, and two of the 50 cent work for this. So those were really cheap, as you saw, and also these guys you saw in the video. So that is Walmart. I'm talking to you.